Free agent signing in the offseason. There's been a pretty good depth defenseman. He's averaging 20 minutes a game, though, for the Panthers. And what a hit by Mattias Ohlund. It will result in a penalty as he ran into Jason Garrison along the boards.
He's calling it elbowing. This is ridiculous. Watch as he comes in here. He hits him. His elbows and his hands are on his chest. Where is the elbow? The problem with these guys, if something's hard, it's got to be wrong.
Well, I talked about in the pregame about having a bounce back game and being ready. And one thing about being ready is being angry. And the guys were angry after that loss.
Angry animals.
We can roll this clip. Mattias Ohlund was obviously not happy about what transpired in last night's game. And he's ready to go. He's setting a tone. And that's what you want to see from your team. He's angry. He's ready to go. That's what you want to see, that physical presence. And drew a penalty. I thought the penalty was questionable, but part of being ready is a good indicator if you're ready to play or not is your special teams. And if you look at the penalty kill, that first penalty kill showed how ready they were to kill that off. There's good penalties and there's bad penalties, and that, to me, that's a good penalty, because if you're running someone over like that, your team's gonna, they're gonna go to bat for you, and they're definitely gonna kill that penalty off for you.